And that's right, Shima girls. Today we're going to discuss hair shedding. This is because hair shedding is always a big issue, especially among my newbie Shima girls. And you know, hair shedding can get scary to them because, for example, if you are uneducated about hair shedding, then to you it's going to look like your hair is falling out, okay, or thinning out, or something unnatural is happening to your hair. So when my newbie Shima girls see this so-called a lot of hair on their hair combs or brushes, they become concerned and or at least very curious and want to find out, number one, is my hair falling out? And or number two, is all this hair on my hair comb or brushes normal? Now with that said, allow me to expose the true reason why most of our black women are seeing so much hair in their hair combs or brushes. Number one, they are not detangling their hair correctly. Number two, they are not practicing gentle handling. Number three, they are yanking these hair combs and brushes through their hair. So, while the fact is that we do shed anywhere from 100 to 150 hair strands per day, whether we comb or brush our hair or not, those 100 to 150 hair strands per day multiplies to 500, 1,000, 2,000, and even more than that, okay, per day, because of all this yanking and pulling of our hair, okay? When we're styling it, or especially during hair wash day. Now, hair wash day, and I've said this fact millions of times and will say it again. Hair wash day is the day when our black women lose the most hair, okay? Why? Because number one, our hair is already fragile by nature. And number two, it is going to be 10 times more fragile when it is wet. So combine those two facts and you shouldn't be surprised why your hair combs and brushes is literally stuffed from head to toe with unnecessary hair that is not, listen very carefully, that is not attributed to the daily normal hair shedding. So, solution? Well, make sure that you Shima girls have watched my Shima Hair Wash Day DVD so that you will learn step by imperative step how to wash and detangle your hair in the shower the correct way. Which means that you are going to learn how to apply my Shima Hair Repair Shampoo the correct way. You are going to learn how to gently detangle your hair as it is getting wet with the shower faucet the correct way. You are going to learn how to apply my Shima Hair Repair Leave-In Conditioner the correct way. Okay? And you are going to learn how to roller set your hair the correct way. And once you learn how to do all of these things the correct way, ladies, you will never, ever shed unnecessary hair ever, ever again. Okay, just your normal 100 to 150 hair strands of hair shedding per day, and even that is going to be minimized as time goes by while you're using my Shima Hair Growth products and applying the correct techniques. Now, the other reason why so many of my newbie Shima girls feel that all that shedding hair in their hair combs means that their hair is thinning out or even falling out is also due to protective styling. Now, remember what a protective style is. A protective style is any style that keeps the ends of our hair tucked in and moisturized for a prolonged period of time. Now, during this prolonged period of time, which can be anywhere from 2 weeks to 2 months, your hair is shedding. Shedding at its normal 100 to 150 hair strands per day rate, as I previously explained. But because your hair is tucked in, this means that the shedded hair also stays tucked in. Okay? So when those 2 weeks or 2 months are up and you remove your protective style, all of that dead shedded hair is going to fall out. Okay, so that's what's happening. Those 100 hair strands per day that were tucked in during those 2 weeks you had your protective style in place added up to 1,400 hair strands in one punch. Okay, so of course it's going to seem like it's a lot of hair when it's coming out all at the same time, but now you know that it's just your normal shedded hair, okay, and not that your hair is thinning or falling out. I mean, ladies, your own body will let you know if your hair is thinning or falling out simply by revealing noticeable thinning or balding patches in certain areas on your head. Okay, that would be noticeable. Okay, so if you don't see any noticeable thinning or balding patches in certain areas, then do not worry, ladies. It's going to be okay. It's going to be okay. And with that said, let me throw in a little bit more knowledge your way. Our own skin sheds as well, okay? Our skin sheds every month, as a matter of fact. However, it is not noticeable because the dead skin that falls off is basically weathered out by the environment and our other daily activities, okay? So, bottom line, Shima girls, don't worry about hair shedding. Hair shedding is normal. As a matter of fact, even Shima sheds hair. And here's my shedded hair, okay? This is my shedded hair when I was combing out the protective style, which was my Shima bun. Okay, and this is basically what came out. This is normal, ladies. This is normal, okay? And again, with the right techniques, you can minimize the normal hair shedding as well. So, ladies, I hope that this has been super duper educational. And again, I pray you're always constantly learning with me and being inspired with me and applying the techniques that I'm showing you. Okay, so take care again, ladies. God bless you all.